we're in a Walmart, but we're not in our usual Walmart. We're in a different Walmart. So, yeah, here it is. Yeah. Alright guys, here's the new FNAF stuff. This is the new FNAF game. Okay, we're going to the toy aisle. We came here because I had to get a new headset because I start school soon and I do online school. Okay, I found the toy aisle. I think I this one, I don't know. Oh my god! Oh my god! Guys, they have Liberty Chica! Guys, in this short video, I was just looking at the toy aisle at Walmart. They had it. I am so happy I did not have to order this on Walmart. Not Walmart. I'm like, what's it called? I haven't used it in a while. I'm sorry, I can't think. I forgot what it's called, but I'll put a picture up right here of what it is because I can't remember it. Guys, I found a Yarn Goofy. This is the new main character for my
editor game mod here. So, there's a Wells in Walmart. I don't know what happened. There was a cut. And, if the video's like kind of like weird, it's because I don't know, it just came out like that. I don't know why. But, yeah. But basically, you kind of know what happened. I just found the Liberty Chica plush, and yeah. I was basically just talking about how I don't have to get the plushie off of Mercari for like $40. That's what I was talking about in the next scene. So yeah. Bye!
So I don't have to put a picture up right now because I remember what it's called. It's called Mercari. So I don't have to look on Mercari and get this for like $40. So yeah. And they have Hershey's chocolate. Also, guys, try this. It's really good. And this. I like gummy. And they got more candy over here. Yeah, so basically, I don't know how. I was just trying to make a little, like, stupid, like, short YouTube video. And I somehow ended up finding this. I actually did not expect to find this. I already got the action figure. Yeah. Maybe if I go to New York someday, this is the plushie I'm bringing. Yeah. I just realized they have a special tag for it. That's nice. Also, I'm going to have some more plush hunts soon. Probably in the next few months. Because, well, it's not going to be... I don't know when the Fanverse plushies comes out. I think they're only at GameStop. But when they come out... There's an old man looking at it. But when they come out, I will find...